Do you remember this guy?
Hugh Edwards receives outpouring of support for being a perv.
We must help him, we must help him. He was in the mental hospital before we bullied the shit out of him.
Nigel Farage is like, we must support him.
Wouldn't you be pissed off if you were this guy? People only left him alone after he said,
do you want me to die?
Where was this guy's sympathy? Nowhere to be fucking found.